into, way down under on an island in the south, in the woods of eucalyptus trees, lives a creature with an ugly looking mouth. Late in the evening, when the stars are bright, full moon rising under that southern sky, you come prowling, looking for a bite. Yeah, that's him growling and that big old appetite. He's the Tasmanian devil who'll crush your bones, but only if you're dead. He looks bad, but he's not evil, so get those nasty thoughts right out of you. This guy's famous, he's got a rotten name, but his marsupial mama raised him in her pouch. He ain't mean, he's just a pussycat, not that Looney Tune spinning creature that's such a grouch. He's the Tasmanian devil, he'll crush your bones, but only if you're dead. Don't wonder that he looks bad, but he's not evil, so get those nasty thoughts right out of your head. He's the Tasmanian devil, he'll crush your bones, but only if you're dead. He looks bad, but he's not evil, so get those nasty thoughts.